strong at the moment, Hawthorne. Back towards that half ball, and there's Clay Matthews with a hand pass over the mark. Ball goes across towards centre half forward, and the ball finally picked up now. High tuck, shot for goal. Looks good.
By Chapman puts it up again. Scott got the tap down. A chance for Crimmins exists here. He picks up, breaks away from centre half forward. Long hand pass to Michael Tuck. He just about.
Across here to McConnell. McConnell and Bill with the mangles. Interceptions by Burke. Rode the bump beautifully. Got it across to Bartlett. Ball grabbed by Michael Ray. He handballs across to a teammate who kicks it down towards Clay. Clay sets himself. Punches it away. In comes Francis Burke. Runs into the outfield. Slams it through.
And you played Ray for Mitchell. I didn't agree with it. Francis Burke comes through with the hand. Pick it up towards that half forward.
Is she new handballs on quickly to Burke?
Getting it very close to the line. And gets it in. No, he does. He almost loses the ball.
He straightens up and he fires Robert Flower. What a great goal.